وجب شكر علينا ما دعا لله داع أيها المبعوث فينا جئت بالأمر المطاع جئت شرفت المدينة مرحبا يا خير داع.
His eyes slowly rising, sunrise warms the horizon, sand dunes form in the distance, he's up and out in an instant. The crowd, they all were waiting, watching and anticipating. A man appears from afar, could he be the one sent by Allah? He shouts, here comes the prophet, his face is a light that drives out the darkness. Words are alive, his message is living, joy everywhere, our voices are singing.
Tala'al Badru alayna min thaniyat al-wada, wajab shukru alayna bada.
He steps and reaches to touch this man who suffered so much. His own troubles could not compare to the prophet's scorned everywhere. He was shunned away by his own kin, ridiculed and stoned by the townsmen. His blood was shed for the truth, but never was he vengeful or rude. Then the prophet turns and he smiles, sun hasn't risen, faint sounds of cars on the street, but inside his heart he feels peace. He starts recalling history, the prophet's face he had seen. He remembers then the tradition, in a dream it truly will be him. Allah, oh what a feeling, so many years he followed his teachings, and this is the greatest time in his life. He prays to Allah and sings through the night.
وجب شكر علينا ما دعا لله داع أيها المبعوث فينا جئت بالأمر المطاع جئت شرفت المدينة مرحبا يا خير داع.
Right.